We at Asia Pacific Breweries Singapore first implemented FuturMaster supply planning to support our S&OP process. The choice for such a tool was to be able to monitor our total supply chain planning with an integrated tool plugged into our existing systems. It is important to us that FuturMaster has a local presence in Singapore. This way, FuturMaster is able to help us implement and give us also good support when we need it. The fact that FuturMaster has a long track record within the food and beverage industry and also an extensive history with Heineken is of course a plus too. In the 5 months of implementation, we implemented 4 modules: demand planning for domestic business, demand planning for our exports, daily distribution planning and weekly supply planning.
With FM, we were willing to monitor our supply chain planning process in one integrated solution. Then we were working on Excel. We did not have any integrated tool, nor constraint plans. Today, our sales input their short-term forecast directly into FuturMaster and use statistical as a reference. Our production plan is now optimized based on our line capacity, and packaging material requirements are updated live. Our new FuturMaster supports our S&OP process. It delivers a long-term demand and production plan, and we refine them both into our S&OP meetings. FM is flexible and very user-friendly, so it makes it very easy to prepare our S&OP decks. FuturMaster has become our main planning tool, and it successfully supports our supply chain planning process.
With FuturMaster, the demand planning role is automated, giving us a better way to look at our data and make timely decisions. The sales team can also now provide sales forecast figures in one integrated tool on a weekly basis. I can leverage on how all the information is collected. I can easily draw down the data to show KPIs, reporting and dashboards in both weekly and monthly time bucket.
With the implementation of FuturMaster, supply planning is automatically provided in the demand planning application. This allows me to monitor the weekly packaging planning in one screen by packaging line. So I'm able to identify the bottleneck in the line, and automatic calculation also make me to prioritize production easily. And planning solution that help me make sure the right products are available on time and at the right quantity.
APS now enjoys better forecast accuracy and a better production conformance schedule, which contributes to better service levels. As a result, increased beer freshness also helps improve customer satisfaction. For APS, the tool has helped us optimize our inventory and decrease our cost of production, distribution, inventory and procurement. Internally, the teams from different departments work better together and are more focused on added value tasks.